different kind of video this week for my twins at all.
Awesome. So I am here with my friend Bronwyn and.
But I was so close to Canada. I'm like, I can't quit now. I have.
Yoga. And he emphasizes on yoga because I am not by any means a yoga professional, just a yoga professional. But I am not a professional. I am just trying something different. We're going to be doing it outside. Do yoga alone, but if you do any other kind of sports, it's really good to do that as well. I like it. It gets me very relaxed. It can get me energized. And it makes my body feel a whole lot better when I do it. All right, so to get us started is we have some yoga cards that teach us about yoga and mindfulness. Now, mindfulness is not about like clearing your mind, but being aware of what's going on in the present, letting your thoughts and emotions kind of come through without judgment. But it's also important to give yourself time to clear your mind about your needs as well. We're gonna start. We got some different color cards, some with focus, a connect card, move, we have some partner that, so our first card is a focus card. Sit with your body tall and relaxed. Take a few full deep breaths and bring your body and your mind, and then close your eyes. When you find yourself having a hard time to settle down, this simple movement meditation can help. So you're gonna touch your index finger to your thumb and say, be here right now with all your fingers. Again, so it's be here right now, be here right now. So you're basically using all your fingers to touch your thumb, be here right now. It's called releasing twist. So we're gonna stand up. We're gonna stand with our body upright, standing. Feet and shoulder width apart. So spread out a little bit, feet wide enough with my shoulder. And your knees slightly bent and relaxed. So you're not stiff like this, kinda relaxed. With me on this video. Yoga is a great addition to any sport or workout. See you next time.